I'll have issues to where this lead, the pump spins, this doesn't spin. If you put too much friction on the in your stuffing boxes, they can actually break the friction line between it and the sleeve line. And the best step to do is check your gauge, open up the gauge before you put your gauge on. You take the original gauge off and flush it out.
Swings out,
yeah,
that's right.
That
there you go.
That little water jet. In fact, what I'll do is wiggle that and get it out. I clean out that area on a regular basis. Because remember, I want to get it so that when I come back, I'll be happy with the job. I'll put just a little bit of silicone on that. And watch that, I'm going to put some silicone right here. You can see this. That's silicone. So if I scrape off the silicone, then I'll put some more silicone right there. Down. The other areas right here, I don't like to have any circulation in the rings. So sometimes I'll put some silicone in here.
Thin little bead, that's all you need right there.
You think it's like
that? Yeah, right there. And all you're doing is you're just guaranteeing the water is gonna slip from this side. Because that'll mess with this thing.
You said you do a
bomb here. Yes, I do.
Side over a little bit.